slide. Intended learning outcomes. We have 6 points here. First point is the importance of customer service in the organisation, so to keep customers. Second slide, the second point, the importance of the communication skills, so your attitude, the way you present yourself and the way you show yourself to people is an important factor. The use of technology in dealing with customers, so the privacy and all stuff like that. Handling complaints is a big point. In gyms, there's a lot of complaints about a lot of staff and a lot of stuff, so you need to know how to deal with that. Dealing with awkward customers, you're always going to get awkward customers in the gym, and you need to know how to present yourself and deal with those outcomes. Deal with customers with diverse needs, so the elderly, children, special needs, you need to know how to deal with those people as well. Next slide. Who will be trained? All the staff in the gym will be trained right up front as well. From the start, it will be receptionists, personal trainers, team staff, managers, assistant managers. Managers will have to be trained to take care of everything in the gym. And are one of the most important staff in the gym. Personal trainers have to be trained to know what rules you have to carry out, so same as the managers. Cleaning staff as well, as I said, they will have to be taught what rules and regulations to follow from the managers and how to deal with people as well. Next slide. How will they be trained? They will be trained on premises, or they will be trained outside the place. So that is